Today we're gonna be doing a pixel art board tour. This is gonna be one showcase. When I work on this one, sorry about the screen, guys. I'm really sorry. When I make like even more, I'm gonna make a showcase too. This is the very first showcase, and sorry about the noise in the background, guys. So yeah, just sorry about like if the camera's like this. I don't really have the best ideas. But it's, yeah, I'm gonna have to try to lose it like this, guys. I'm really sorry about this. Yeah, it's probably gonna have to be about this. Sorry if it's tilted. You guys just don't know how to do this. That will be. You know what? I think I can do it like this. I think I can. Might do it like this, guys. Yeah, that's perfect. So I'm gonna show you my pixel art wood. This wood is pretty good. And sorry about my voice. I worked up really early today because I just wanted to. So sorry about my voice. So we're gonna show you the very first pixel art. This wood is awesome. So I started this wood off. I forget what brick it was. I think it was February. I don't know, but I started this wood like a couple months ago, and this is the very first pixel. Pretty sure this is the very first one that I'm making this one. Might not be, but I'm pretty sure. So the very first one that I made was, I'm gonna turn off the HUD, like the display here and stuff. So the very first pixel that I made was Pennywise. Yeah. And this build was made by Jay's Bros Gaming. That's the channel that I like to do. That was one of them. So yeah. The second one that I built was this one, I'm pretty sure, and this is by the same guy. Next we have these characters. We have Thanos and Loki. We have Iron Man, and I don't have to, I'm not going to buy order. Just doing ones that I want to do. So I made these characters. I might not show you all of the pixel arts, guys, because this is just weird. So I'm not going to show you all of them because we just have too many to show you. Count. Yep. Some of these pixel arts I made today. I made that Ghost Rider one today, which is pretty cool. I also made Deadpool and Cable fighting each other. Yeah, made that. Made Hello Neighbor, Cyan Guy. I also made Thor Ragnarok and Thanos over here. A little far away. Right now I'm working on Spider-Man Iron Spider suit. So we'll see that build later. But we have Thor Ragnarok and him. By the way, Thanos, I'm gonna see Infinity War the second time today. I want to see it again because I didn't really know what was going on, and I just want to see it again because it's gonna be cool to see it again. We also have Iron Man, Infinity War costume, and we have homemade Spider suit, guys. We also have Colossus from the X-Men. No, so Cyclops. I just don't know his name real. We also have MODOK. We have Red Skull. Mary Jane Watson. And I just learned something about her that's very sad that I'm not going to tell you because I don't want to be spoiled. I just read in a Spider-Man book yesterday and something happens to her. But I don't want to spoil Bon Thorn Zucker, Cyborg, Star-Lord, Captain Marvel, Homer Simpson, Jason, Lobo, Eva the Chainsaw, Chucky, Flash. Guys, I think I'm gonna be done showing you everything because there's just too much stuff to show, and it's pretty much it. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this Pixelot Ward. This was the first showcase, and sorry about my voice again. And I'm gonna be making more Pixelots. And oh, guys, I need to show you what Pixelots I'm working on. So I made these. This is gonna be a Fortnite one, and that's gonna be Spider-Man. So if I'm going backwards, I just feel like doing that. So guys, I think this is gonna be the end. Bye guys, this was my Pixelot Ward.